Welcome to Lenfi, the most powerful lending solution on the Cardano blockchain that enables frictionless lending, borrowing, and permissionless pool creation. First, be sure to navigate to app.lenfi.io, and let's get started. In this tutorial, we will explore the benefits of becoming a lending pool supplier and show you how to deposit and withdraw funds from the lending pools on the Lenfi protocol. So, becoming a liquidity provider to Lenfi's lending pools enables participants to earn a passive yield on their assets from all lending and borrowing activity carried out in the pool. As a lender, each time a transaction takes place in the pool that you supply liquidity to, you will earn a portion of the interest and/or pool fees. The amount earned is relative to the stake held in the pool and supply APY. The supply APY is a variable rate based on the pool utilization. Pool utilization rate is the total percentage of supply that is actively being borrowed. The supply APY is the estimated annual percentage yield for supplying to the pool. As loans are perpetual, meaning they run for as long as the borrower wishes or needs to hold the loan for, yield from borrower's interest repayments are realized only when they come to repay the loan. This means for a lender, yield received will vary from week to week based on the amount of loan repayments taking place in the pool. The APY is the estimated figure a lender would receive annually. Borrowers, however, are incentivized to repay promptly based on the loan health factor, and of course, profiting from the DeFi activity they have carried out with the loan in the first place. Furthermore, supplying your ADA or token pairs that use ADA as collateral enables the supplier to also earn ADA staking rewards. If you navigate to the pools page and expand individual pool details, you can see if the pool is staked and SPO details. The total pool supply APY includes both the pool staking rewards percentage and APY from the interest or pool fees. Lenfi's lending solution enables you to still earn your ADA staking rewards and benefit further from the ever-growing lending and borrowing activity on the platform. With this in mind, why just stake your ADA in your wallet when you can yield from being a lending provider in addition to earning staking rewards? For perspective, a lender supplying ADA to Lenfi pools can earn more than double the amount of traditional staking rewards and in many cases, upwards of 10% APY. For the lender, providing liquidity to Lenfi's lending pools is a relatively low-risk DeFi activity if you're looking for ways to better utilize your assets and turn them into a passive income generator. Lenders at Lenfi are protected by a liquidation mechanism. All lending supplied is secured by the borrower's collateral. Borrowers overcollateralize their loans to avoid liquidation and maintain a good loan health factor. This means the value of the collateral token is greater than the value of the amount supplied. A loan's health factor is determined by the collateral asset price remaining steady. It is advisable for both lenders and borrowers to interact with pools that have collateral tokens with deep DEX liquidity and steady price action. Borrowers are naturally incentivized to provide a healthy collateral to avoid liquidation. In the event a borrower's loan health factor drops below 1.5 times the loan value supplied, including interest and liquidation fee, it will be liquidated, safeguarding lenders in the market. This is what makes lending in DeFi so attractive for lenders. As a lender, you only supply one side of the asset pair, so unlike providing liquidity to DEX pools, there is no impermanent loss. The collateral ensures the liquidity providers are safe, and in the event of liquidation, all or part of the collateral is automatically sold on the open market and paid to the lender. It's important to consider, however, that when interacting with any smart contract decentralized application, there is always a risk of smart contract failure. Lenfi, however, reduces this risk significantly by removing the single point of failure with its permissionless pool creation model and high-quality, well-audited open source code. The Lenfi team conducted 2 external audits, operated a successful testnet for 7 months, and an ongoing bug bounty program, all fully open source, demonstrating clear quality and confidence in the code. Outside of smart contract failure, there is little to no risk of loss to the lender providing liquidity and therefore makes lending at Lenfi an extremely attractive low-risk DeFi yield activity. One point to consider is that in the event the pool utilization rate was to reach 100%, meaning all supply had been borrowed, technically a lender would not be able to withdraw their supply at that time. For the pool utilization rate to reach 100%, however, would make it very expensive to borrow from, which helps to counter this possibility. In addition, pools with a higher or 100% utilization rate would generate extremely high supply interest for lenders, making it highly attractive for new lenders to deposit into the pool, and therefore lowering the utilization rate again. This would then make funds available for other lenders to withdraw if needed. This mechanism of the utilization rate determining the supply and borrow interest rate is what makes the lending experience fluid and maintains healthy lending pool activity. In the unlikely event a user borrowed 100% of the pool's total supply and never returned to repay, normality would be restored as a result of the liquidation mechanism. First off, borrowing 100% of a pool's liquidity would generate a very high interest rate, making it extremely unattractive for the borrower. Further to this, the interest due would continue to accumulate as the loan is held. This accumulation of interest would impact the loan health factor as the collateral would become insufficient to cover the loan and interest, resulting in liquidation. Lenfi's permissionless pool creation model also means that multiple lending pools with the same asset pair can be created, leading to a more competitive lending market for all. For lenders, when browsing the pool market, you want to supply to pools with the highest supply APY and total supply that has the most activity with healthy pool utilization rate. If you navigate to the pools page, all of this information is available for each pool by clicking on the pool to expand the details. Here you will find the total pool supply, utilization rate, and SPO it is delegated to. So now, with all of this considered, let's carry out the task of supplying to a Lenfi lending pool. In order to interact with the protocol, you must first connect to Cardano wallet. Click Connect Wallet, agree to the disclaimer, and select from the list of available wallets. Once connected, you're all set to access Lenfi's lending and borrowing features. In order to supply liquidity to a lending pool, using the top menu, navigate to Pools. Here you will find all available lending pools. Depending on the asset you supply determines the token interest will be paid in and earned. If you supply ADA, for example, you earn ADA. If you supply Lenfi, you earn Lenfi. Once you have located your preferred lending pair and APY, click Deposit. Next, input the amount you wish to supply to the pool and click Deposit. Here you will be provided a summary of the deposit, which includes the total amount you are depositing, LP tokens you will receive in return, and the fixed pool fee that is paid to liquidity providers for every pool interaction. It's important to note that a batcher fee may also be required if the protocol is busy and your transaction is queued. The batcher fee is approximately 2 ADA fee and 2 ADA deposit. To avoid paying the batcher fee, you can wait 5 minutes and try submitting the transaction later to interact directly with the pool and receive LP tokens immediately. After you've reviewed the deposit details, click Confirm and sign the transaction with your wallet. You can follow the progress of your deposit transaction by navigating to Dashboard in the top menu and click Transactions. Once complete, the status will update to Completed and your liquidity is now being provided to the lending pool. You will see the completed transaction in your wallet and also note that the LP tokens have been received, which represents your supply deposit. To track the progress of your supply deposit, click Deposits. Here you can review the status of all the liquidity you are providing to any Lenfi lending pools. The Deposits tab details the token being supplied, amount you have deposited, and the average pool APY. The pool APY is a variable percentage based on the pool utilization rate. Pool utilization is calculated on the amount borrowed divided by total supplied. As more supply is borrowed from the pool utilization rate increases along with the supply APY. As more deposits or loan repayments come into the pool, the supply increases, utilization rate decreases, and therefore will lower the supply APY. As a supplier, you are earning each time a transaction takes place that provides fees or interest to the pool or protocol. This includes transaction fees from borrowing, repaying loans, and supply deposits. In addition, if you're supplying ADA or in a pool that holds ADA as the collateral token, you also receive ADA staking rewards. This is displayed as a combined figure in the pool APY. Earning ADA staking rewards from the lending pool is of course depending on whether the pool is actively staked and if the pool uses ADA as either the supply or collateral token. If ADA is the collateral token, the pool will have to be utilized and actively hold ADA as collateral in order to pay out staking rewards. If a pool using ADA as collateral isn't being utilized at all, then there is no ADA to earn staking rewards. If you supply a token other than ADA and there is no lending activity with a zero or low utilization rate, the token supplied will not be earning any APY from the pool fees or interest. This is why it's important to choose to supply to pools and tokens with a good utilization rate and deep liquidity. Your earnings or supply yield is displayed in real time and can be viewed against your deposit balance. As your supply deposit generates yield, you will notice your deposit balance automatically increasing. The deposit balance displays both your supply deposit in addition to any yield earned from pool transactions and ADA staking rewards. The supply balance and any yield can be withdrawn at any time. If you wish to deposit and increase your supply to the pool, simply follow the same deposit process. Over time, as a supplier, you can review the most profitable lending pools and choose to move your supply at any time to benefit from the best returns. If you notice that another pool has a more appealing APY, you can simply withdraw and resupply at any time. Browse the pools on the pools page to review the entire Lenfi lending market, and you can then allocate your supply accordingly. So that concludes becoming a supplier on the Lenfi protocol, but what about withdrawing your balance? Withdrawing your supply is simple. Navigate to Dashboard in the top menu. Under Deposits, locate the supply you wish to withdraw and click to expand the deposit details. Next, click Withdraw and either manually type the amount you wish to withdraw or select Withdraw All if you intend on removing all liquidity. There is a minimum withdrawal amount, in this case of 50 ADA. This will vary based on the token being supplied. Withdrawing the full balance includes your total supply in addition to any yield accumulated for being a lending pool supplier. To continue, click Next, and here you'll be provided a summary of the supply withdrawal. This includes the total amount being withdrawn and the pool fee required to carry out the transaction. After you've reviewed the details, click Confirm and sign the transaction with your wallet. Once the transaction completes, you can view the confirmation on your dashboard under Transactions. My total supply deposit, yield earned minus any protocol, transaction or batcher fees has now been returned to my wallet in exchange for the LP tokens. So that concludes this tutorial on the benefits of becoming a liquidity provider and how to deposit and withdraw supply using lending pools on the Lenfi protocol. Until next time, join us, the Lenfi community, as we embark on this journey to define a new standard of decentralized lending.